Patrick Thelwell, 23, has been found guilty at York Magistrates Court of threatening behaviour.